my best to never raise my voice against another in a negative way. And never,
never
to be malicious. But rather to encourage, edify, and inspire you to heights of holiness in your lifestyle. And yet, a commitment to our precious Lord Jesus. God just blowing over you today.
Hallelujah.
Gequesce, do you take on as your husband, submitting to him as unto the Lord, showing reverence to him as the head of this union for the rest of